Hello there, welcome to IQ Pop. In this video I will discuss about SHOW statement in C. There is a nested SHOW which say design a calculator which will take two integer input and perform arithmetic operation based on user choice. This is what we have done. Now if the user chooses addition, then asks addition of how many numbers? For addition of two numbers, press 1. For addition of three numbers, press 3. So again we can switch here in case 1. Okay, so let's do it. Switch. Okay, so say k, so I have to give here a printf. Printf, enter 1 per add 2 numbers and 2 per 2 add 3 numbers. Okay, so we will take this one as input, so we have to declare the variable int k here, scanf, %d, store the decision in k. Okay, now this SHOW is body we have to write. So what are the things are there? Case 1 break, case 2 is there, and if none of the thing is going to match, then it is going to be default. Okay, in default we don't need a break. Okay, so in case 1 it is the addition of two number, so our two numbers are already there. So it is simply do this thing. A plus B and print the result. But if it is case 2, then you need another number, printf, enter third number. Third number, where we are going to store this third number, say that is going to be stored in D. So we have to declare D here, int D, scanf, %d, comma, ampersand d. Alright, so now it will do this. A plus B plus D. Okay, so it will do addition of three numbers. And if it is a default case, then it is we are going to give the same message. That is wrong choice. Alright, so let's run it. There is no error. So say 1, I have chosen. So enter two numbers, say 8 and 9 you have entered. Enter 1 to add 2 number, 2 to add 3 numbers. So I am entering 3. It is saying, sorry, yeah, it is saying wrong choice. Why? Because I have entered 3, and for 3 there is no choice. If I enter 2, there is a choice. So again run it. Okay, choose addition, enter 2 numbers, 8 and 6. Enter 1 for addition of 2 number, 2 to add 3 numbers, so I am entering 2. Enter the third number, because 2 numbers have already entered, that is 8 and 6. The third number is 9. So result is 23 and it is stopped. So it is successfully run the nested switch. So we have seen how nested switch is going to work. So I am showing you the code once. Yes, done. So this was our code. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, share and subscribe, and stay with me to get more videos like this.